too.
I have a bunch of blood. I'm a killing machine already.
Where to?
The end is near. Is that it? Or did I fuck up? If I fucked up, I'll go back. Not that hard. Because when I think home, I think of the fucking tower. Oh, okay. Hey, you. Ow! I get to use my new toys on you all. Are you ready? Let's go, bitches! Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, God.
Thank you.
There we go. Yeah, we can talk after this. Is this the right way? No. Ah! And then I will be right back. Just gotta take this in there. Oh, God. Almost knocked everything in the hole. Thank you. I'm back. Ready to kick some vampire ass? Let's go kick some vampire ass. Well, Quay Jin ass, not vampire. Still. Still ass kicking. Can I not go in here? That sucks.
Hey, you
any more of this? Yes, I do. I'm gonna use it. So helpful. Yep. Watch, I won't use the gun that often at all in this battle. Like, at all. Thank you. save. I haven't saved. Stuff is not working. Hold up. There we go. Thank you so much. How was your stream? What did you end up doing after I left? Squeezer Peaches. No, I will shout you out. Excuse you? Well, I hope you guys like vampires. And kicking ass, because that's what we're doing. I'm kind of stuck right now. There we go. Oh. Hold up, I can show you. Hot vampires, yes. Yes, hot vampires. This is my vampire. She is a Malkavian, which is basically, they are very smart, but they are also very crazy. They hear voices. So, I hope you guys enjoy. We're about to fight a demon bitch and go make LaCroix our bottom bitch because he, is a pussy and he betrayed me. She's very great at crouching. Because I want to play the Tremere route. The Tremere route, I'm basically single person on this floor. I will make them the bottom bitch. Save again. Take some blood. What about the Pisha thing? There it is. Okay. What's back here? Ooh.
Shut it. Okay, fine. Ow. Ow. Can you not? I beg of you.
where I am. Holy shit, you scared me. Puzzle. My brain is not equipped for that. What do I do? It is a puzzle. Okay. I fucked up that one, so we're gonna use this one. NUMB! Puzzle. I say shit, okay? I meant, like, don't be a need to think puzzle. What is this? Oh god, I have to find shit? Oh no. Especially from a vampire. Like, you know, there's vampires after you. Saving the world. Oh, it's a bit loud. Okay, hang on. Let me see. No, it's fine. Let me just check real quick. Let me save actually first. Save first, then I'll check. Certain areas of this game are very loud and I don't know why. Okay, I can turn down the audio in here real quick. Let me see. Let me hear. walking, talking, and slashy, slashy. Okay, it's still a little loud. One moment. Don't know why this is the area that it's very loud in. Any other time, it'd be like, nope, can't have audio. Okay. Is this? Try down a little more. You're fine. I'm fixing audio. Wish this thing just had a sound effect audio thing so I didn't have to do it this way. Okay, da 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 da. Okay, that's good. I think that's good. I'm all the way up. Like, my volume is literally all the way up. Did I fix it? Is it good now? Better? Okay, cool. This game, and I don't know why, the audio in different areas is very, like, loud. It's louder in some areas than it is in the main area. And there's no, like, just turn down the music option. It's turn down everything. So... I don't know why it does that. Okay, oh, no, this way. Like this. So I don't get my head sliced off. So it sounds good now, right? Nothing in here. Wait. I hope this doesn't have to be in a particular order because I can't read Chinese. So, it will be a lot of me running around trying to figure out which order it goes into. Did that one. Okay, so we need to go at this end. Coolio, 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 coolio. I think I killed everyone. Chinese reading skills, oh god. Ah, okay, found it! Never mind, I found it! Oh, it's a ghost. By the way. Ow! Why? It is not nice to smack a lady with a crossbow! Lord! Okay, good. Good to know, good to know. Yeah, OBS, when I opened it, it turned, like, it took away the main game audio for some reason, and I don't know why it did that. So now it's just me being like, okay, is this good? Oh, it's a ghost. Oh no. Ow! Back up into your trap. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Ow. Sir, we're having some problems here. That was one of them. Thank you. Thank you for dying. Okay. Save again. That was the wrong way. Wasn't it? Yes. My God, I get lost in these areas. That's not the... I saved anyways. Tried to back up, backed up too late. Is this the way? Inventory full. I know my inventory's full. Alright. Now you better not pull this. It needs to be in a specific order crap. God damn it. Hi, Malkavian delinquent! Welcome, I'm just, dying. Can anyone read Chinese? Okay, hang on. All right. Oh, okay, thank you. I don't remember where they came from. Damn it. I didn't know that. You know what? Am I gonna sit here and do this? Yes. Yes, I am. I wasn't paying attention. Damn it. I might go back. Or I could do this. I could just trial and error it. I've done that before and it's worked. Okay. We're gonna keep you there. We're gonna take you and you. You're gonna go here. Wait, no. You already went there. Take. You go there. No! This one. Thank you. Game. We're gonna fight. Oh, I heard something. Okay, so I think that one's right. Okay, no, that was just that. Okay, hang on. I probably won't get to that point. I am very, what's the fucking word? Where did I have it? Do I have it in my inventory? Okay, I do. You were not on that, but okay. That doesn't appear on the thing, like, at all. The cat and the crane are correct? Okay. So you're correct. And you're correct. Got it. Go, click it. Are you sure? What is going on? That one is just not showing up. Okay, that's fine. Pretty sure I put the crane over here. Take. Don't know why the elephant doesn't show up, but it's fine. Okay, cat is correct. Okay, so we're just gonna move the crane around for a bit. Okay, it does. I didn't see save. It's fine. Oh, I'm gonna save before this. It's fine. Disappointment, Kindred. I'm gonna save after I talk to her. But your path will end. Because I don't want to go through her dialogue again. It's not yours to decide. Yeah.
You were never more than a pawn, Kindred. Puppet of those who drew the boundaries on your horizon.
Ma'am?
It was I who
I killed everyone
the
back
power
there
to right the balance of this city. It will give me no joy to bring you final death.
Oh, Jade and Ivory Elephant, someone traded one of his family members. Oh. Huh. That's weird. I dance to no strings, puppetress.
You will have time to ponder this folly as you are devoured by worms and disease in the hell of burrowing maggots. 1,000 years shall you suffer.
Oh, maggots. I can't save during a cutscene. Save now. Alright, I don't have to, like, hear her talk now. Good. Ma'am, did you... Oh, hi. I have the shotgun, that'll work. Ow. 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 Tried to move that This is wild. It's tentacle time. Oh wait, I have this. Duh. I want to use visions of death. Save! It's tentacle daddy. Oh, what are you? Ow. How dare you? Gonna use you? Because you restore a lot of blood. Hey. Hey. Ow. I saved anyway, so I don't really care if I die. Why we save. It's very handy. Ow. I have a flamethrower. Hang on. I forgot about this. That did a lot of damage. I don't have any more rounds, but I did like a bunch of fucking damage on her. Oh, I wanted my sword. Thank you very much. Hey. I'm trying to get your little fucker behind you. Yeah, I knew that. But I already did damage on you. Ow. Ow. Come here, you little shit. Come here, you little shit. No. You will not turn into one of them. I forbid it. I will not allow it. You will not turn into another one. Zhao, can you just fucking die already? Thank you. Nice, exactly. Okay. I desecrated a whole sanctuary. Okay. Deliver the key to the prince and deal with him. Got it. Can I get out? Is this... Ooh. Oh. Let me out! Boop! Alright. Time to go deal with the prince.
Where to?
Should I get more? Yeah, my arsenal needs work. Fly me to Mercury.
Where it is you turned your back on the Camarilla? I don't understand.
I did
I
not.
Served these people for 30 years. They've always treated me well.
I've turned my back on the prince.
But I'm not gonna stop you. I got no death wish.
Let me see here. Flamethrower, yes. That and shotgun ammo. Yeah.
Where to?
There's no place. Lacombe? No.
We are here.
Whoa, who are you? Will my victory with you?
Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain which makes our fate. Farewell, vampire.
Bye!
I'm sorry, Crumbcake. It's nothing personal, you understand, but Mr. DeCroix, he tells me I can't let you in here anymore, and I'm supposed to escort you out. I hope you understand.
I don't want to hurt Chunk! I love Chunk! Wait. Two. That'll work! I don't have to hurt him! I don't have to hurt him! You know what? Fine. We'll do this way. No. I'm so glad I'm a Malkavian. I can do that. That was easier than done. The final boss, Chunk! And I just told him to leave. Pretty much.
Thank you.
I like the music. Hey. I'm gonna hide in the dark until he walks down here. Alright. Thank you. Okay, I'm just gonna eat. Literally all I'm gonna do. LaCroix, honey. You're really wanted right now and you have a bunch of humans guarding your palace? What? In what world does that make sense? Can't hack it. How do I have, like, full humanity? I don't understand. Saving. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Work. I don't understand. Hang on. How many points did oh my god, okay. How much is lockpicking? I am hangry. Sure. Sure. If that works. I didn't put any lockpicking, I don't think. Hang on. Oh. Yeah, I kinda just wanted to go through shit. Okay. Saving? Thank you. There's just no one? Did I miss something? What? Confusion. Hang on. I'm not sure who I would join. Oh, never mind. Hey! Where are you shooting from? Hello? Fuck shot me, but okay. Yeah, I don't know. Gonna save again. Okay. This is a lot of wandering around. That walk, though, I know, right? Who? I don't know if you mean the fictional character, or... Where do I go? Damn it, dude. Stop turning around. Fine. Kasela, sweet nightmares. Night, Slender Man. I don't know. Okay. Okay, they're dead. All right, save again. Whew. I don't know. If you broke a rule there, you broke a rule there. I don't know what to tell you. It's not my stream. Can I please kill you, sir, without you getting in the way? There we go. I don't know. I didn't know I had to climb up a pipe. Okay. Save again, because I'm up high. I hear whispering. Sir, can you please move?
Someone there?
Yes. And
hey,
that's...
Huh? Huh?
I would like to kill you,
who's
sir!
There? There? Huh?
Thank God!
I anticipated you'd make it this far.
So you
I
suicide
no
bomb.
About your capability. But I am not so easily betrayed. Did you ever think about what it takes to live as long as I have, to come this far? Consider that lack of judgment in your last few seconds.
Hilarious. Hilarious.
Tick, tick, tick. A bientôt, kindred.
Help!
Hey, who's there?
Can I not just stab him? Can I not just like...
Hey, where'd go, huh? Someone there? Hey, who's just there? Hey, who's there?
That could be bad. So one sec. So, hang on. S warning. Okay, so this appears to have a bunch of, like, really flashing lights. So if you are, like, prone to, like, epileptic seizures and stuff like that, please watch at your own risk. It did not occur to me until now, so, yeah. Can you not be in that room? Alright, I think that is done. So, should be okay now. Alrighty. You don't see me, bitch.
Someone there?
Guess the other dude's broken. Okay. Bye, sir. Again. She looks so weird when you save. All right. Okay, watch out for, okay. Just in case it does it again, seizure warning again, just in case you are sensitive to flashing lights, motion sickness from flashing lights, stuff like that, watch at your own risk. And, you know, epilepsy, because I don't know what it is with these textures, but... wish it would stop. There we go. God dang it.
Hey, stop, freeze.
They can't see me. They literally can't. Like that, you lost me? Yeah, that scene is fucking amazing. Okay, hang on. Where am I going? Okay, I'm a little lost. broken. Apparently now he's not. Fuck it. Fixed ya! I'm so lost. No one. Can't do anything with that. Okay, I need a little help. Where do I go? Damn it. Do I go? Help. To take the elevator, like the elevator up here, or because I'm a little lost, I'm not gonna lie. Like one of those, or because it led me over here. The dominant guard? Okay. He was over there somewhere, probably. Done. I killed him, like, right here, so, hang on. Uh-huh, his ass. Hang on. He started down there. So I'm a little confused, because he started down there. There are buttons on the wall? Okay. Okay, give me one sec. Hey, I'm reading chat real quick. Yeah, thank you. Okay, there's buttons on the wall. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Did not see those at all. Thank you. You're pissing me off. You calm down a little bit. You don't see me. You don't see me.
Hey, who's there?
No one. Come here, you bitch. I want to drink your blood. Damn it. There we go. Again, LaCroix. LaCroix, honey. Humans. You have humans guarding your area. All right. Sure. Drop anything. Sad. Okay, there's nothing. Thank you for the blood. Ah, my ears. Yep. I'm I'm just gonna wander through his area real quick. Oh, thank me. Ow. You didn't see that, sir. And you never will again. There we go. You are standing in the worst position possible. There we go. Gonna save again. Oh no. Okay, I thought it lagged for a minute. It was about to be very. Alrighty. Have a lovely time playing Bloodlines. I might end up raiding you. Oh god, that's not how you spell. Okay. Wait, did I come from there? I came from there. Anything in here? No? No one. No one's there. Anybody know? God, don't get stuck on the side. Not there. I really regret turning out the lights because I can't see shit. Okay. Now what? Where are they? So, where are you guys? A little confused now, but it's fine. Open the door. Fucking god. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh, okay. What do I have? I have nothing. Okay, well, that's cool. Oh, wait, no, I have this. Duh. Hey. Ow! Hey, where's my visions of death? There. Ow. Gonna save. Visions of death. Oh. Well, I stood corrected. Oh, God dang it, I forgot he did that. Dang it, this is gonna be the death of me. Hi, I'm doing great. I'm fucking hate you, dude. Dude, I fucking hate you. Dude. God dang it, I hate this. Save immediately. God, I'm gonna steal blood from those one dudes. It's official. Oh, come on! No! Come on, come on, we're off. No, get away. Don't take my food! Excuse you! Fine, I'll wait right here. I'm just waiting until my health heals up more. Gonna save again. Because if I have good health, I won't. Hey, you bitch! Get away. I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking scream. Eat him! No, let me eat him! you. No! I want to eat him! Keep your hands away from my meal. Fuck off. Gotta save here. Lord. My meal. Not your meal. My meal. Dying today. I'm saving. Fuck you, LaCroix. Oh my god. I get to do this all over again, but as Tremere. I did break him, and I'm happy about it. Hi, bitch.
You.
Huh?
You betrayed me.
You betrayed me?
I gave you guidance.
No, you did not. I found shit out myself.
Power. And now, you enter my building. Cripple my organization, kill my most loyal associates.
And?
You, Judas, you devil. You think you've beaten me?
Yes.
Uh-huh. I've still got my sarcophagus.
And I have the key.
You've done all the work for me once again.
You're gonna die when you open that, sir.
I thought I had lost it all, but no. Here you've sailed on a Gehenna wind, bearing my salvation. The key to my future.
Oh, please try to take it. Please.
Give me the key.
Nope.
I said, give me the key.
Not gonna work.
It can't end like this. Don't you see? The Quaijin will kill us all. I can't lose. I will open the sarcophagus. I'll build an empire. It won't end here.
I'm not gonna open it. Yeah, you know what? Here. You can have it. He told me not to open it. You can have it after I stabbed you. Bye! Enjoy death. Enjoy your death. Yeah, crawl, bitch. Crawl.
You fool! You had it in your grasp! You had Los Angeles in your hands!
Beckett told me not to open it. I trust Beckett with my life!
Leader. Why, you'll never be anything but an errand boy. I'll build a new world order.
Open it. Go ahead and open it.
The days are numbered.
No, go ahead and open it. Fucking crawling! Crawl, bitch! Crawl! Do it. Do it!
Now, my sacrifice.
out, buddy. I'm talking to you. You don't really talk much, do you? Hey, it happened just like you said. They never even knew what hit them.
Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain which makes our fate. Farewell, vampire.
Get wrecked, exactly. Oh, this is just lovely. Hey! Nice. Nice. I'm doing this again too, which I'm actually very excited to do it again. Yes! We're gonna let the credits roll. Nice. Yes! I'm gonna get plus patch too, which is gonna be great. Yes. Fucking music in this game is amazing. Our bottom bitch. Nice. Yeah, he was always the bottom, but now he knows he's the bottom. Come on, I want to see all the names, like all the voice actors and stuff. Music, original music composer. Y'all did amazing on the music, man. Voiceover actors, here we go. I did put him in his place. Credits to roll because this was honestly very good. Yum! I can't wait to play Tremere. Oh my god, I can't wait to play Tremere. Ah! I'm very excited. I love the music in this game. Like, all the music in this game is fucking amazing. That's a lot of people. I did finish. I kicked LaCroix's ass. I'm planning on playing Tremere next. I'm going to do Tremere with the plus patch. And I don't, because I know there's different ways to play this game. There's a ton of different ways to play this game. So I'm very curious. I'm probably only going to do Tremere, though. There's a lot of credits, God! Alright. Unofficial patches. Nice. I don't know yet. I really just want to play the plus patch, like, a lot. And Tremere seems very interesting. Like, very interesting to me. There's so many credits, holy hell! Like with, because I am going to do Red Embrace Hollywood too when I get the money. I just need $10 more. $10 more. And like the music in that is also amazing. Like, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do plan on playing that. That one will have hella warnings every 5 seconds, but still. But the music in that, oh my god. I fucking love music like this. There's a couple visual novels I actually want to play. There we go, we're getting to the end of it, I think. God, 2004. Whoa.